A 65-year-old man is in custody tonight after police say he shot and killed his own niece. This happened inside this home on Fordham on Detroit's east side. The victim, who is in her 30s, was shot in the head. It's not clear what led to the shooting.